He'll get the full rest tonight. Here's a chance for Matthews. Floats it up. Glove stop. Nedeljkovic on Matthews' first chance of the night.
There's a good early read, pinching in and making that play possible.
And Timmons played that for Lafferty, who missed the pass. And here's the break back the other way. Olivana scores. The defenseman on a breakaway. And Detroit strikes first. 90 seconds in.
Oh boy, what an odd scenario too, as Olimata just on the rotation, he's kind of laughing. He comes out to take the forward. It's everybody has their defensive responsibility. Lafferty can't control him. And credit Mata, he did a pretty good job of getting that big body going forward. Kept his speed up, kept the puck in front of him, and there's just the first shot on goal for Matt Murray. That's a tough one. Coming in all alone, Murray. Under the blocker, over the pad, as Mata makes it an early 1-0 lead.
Sends that puck ahead. Valeno brings it back in. Here is Love shooting right on. Rebound left in front. Berggren in too deep. And Murray was spun around in the net. Tried to hand it off to Aston Reese. Another break. Here comes Larkin. Still a Larkin backhand. And Murray got a piece of that. Knocked down by Ernie. First penalty is going against Detroit. One goal in 9 games with the Leafs last year. He scored against Boston. Missed that pass from Lilligren. Timmons and Brazzisi. Yarkov scores on the rebound as they move it around as the penalty had come to an end.
Boy, how about that for puck movement? Just real sense of purpose. Crisp passes. You go down low, up high, cross the seam, and
it gets the Leafs even at one. The goal came 2 minutes after the penalty, so not a power play. Loose it front. Oh, it's still Angel by Nedeljkovic. Still loose. And finally, play is stopped. And penalty how did shot. That not go in?
Penalty shot here. We got a penalty shot called. One of the Red Wings obviously put his hand down on the puck in that pileup.
Hard to see.
Boy,
there,
it
isn't
didn't
it?
Look, yeah.
Leafs are 0 for 6 in penalty shots this year. And
I think in the end it was Casper who was on it there
like
in his first game.
Rookie in his first game, so it's going to be David Kemp to take the penalty shot. Slows down and gets outweighted by Nedeljkovic. And the Leafs 0 for 7 now. Hard to believe on penalty shots this season. Matthews it out.
The pace of this game kind of picked up a little bit. It was a sloppy early on.
And here's Kerfoot in. Alex Kerfoot stopped as Nedeljkovic able to shoot out the right pad. He's looked good in this first period. Just the rebound goal by Yarncroke off Alex Nedeljkovic. Shots now 11-6. After a slow start, the Leafs gave up 5 of the first 6. Here's a chance. Scores! Berggren! Detroit regains the lead.
Wow, another example of it. Looks like the Leafs are going to go up by one with a great chance. What a play by William Nylander. The turn back and then the pass through the legs for Kerfoot in all alone. Tries to pull it across and get it up and over the blocker, but Nedeljkovic able to make the save. And then this one through the middle of the ice there. Brody overplayed on one side. I think Hall maybe got a little help on that one. Did Hall get his stick in here? Good little spin around, and that quick release fools Murray. He was out there pretty aggressively. That one's right between the glove and ear.
$69.6 million deal, an idea of where William Nylander's starting point is, guys.
Oh, this is a bad collision in front.
Matt Murray down, Lucas Raymond ran him, but
I'm not even sure if Raymond was really even looking at Murray, but Murray, to me, smashed his head, and now you're going to get some attention from the Leaf bench.
And Raymond over to apologize.
So right off the draw, trying to get inside, and yeah, oh, he did lose his balance, but you could see the head snap back of Matt Murray. And one of those is a goaltender. Look, he turned. He wasn't even expecting.
You wouldn't expect anyway.
Yeah, there he goes.
And Murray is going to go off, but he got back to the Detroit bench. Hall knocked out, a chance here, and sharp angle shot stopped by Samsonov, and Abrazizi able to work it out. Here's Abrazizi knocked down. off the boards. It'll be pounced on by Sherratt. And Sherratt, Samsonov a stop on that. Way to hit off Perron, right on to Samsonov. Left it for Tavares. Up on the right side, Nylander, but Red Wings pitch in, Larkin up with it. Scores! Dylan Larkin beats Samsonov in the final minute. And the Red Wings have a 3-1 lead.
And boy, this was 2 feet from being out of the Toronto zone, and that's a play right in front of the Leaf bench. There's the look of the coach, but Samsonov can't touch it there because it's in the no-play zone, and then a good pitch by the D-man, and Nylander unable to get it. You can see Justin Hall kind of gets caught in no man's land. He turns around, nobody's stick there, and then the stick at the last second.
Not sure you want to go to Tampa Bay late in the season with it still up for grabs. Here's Bunting with a good look. Faceoff won by the Red Wings. That shot, Samsonov knocked it down. Still loose, and Samsonov kicks it away. Back to Brody. Here's Hall. A deflection in front. And another nice stop by Nedeljkovic off Bunting in front.
Something going. Bunting's definitely had an edge in this game.
But he gives it up here. Sider, 2-on-1 with Kubalik. Mo Sider. Glove stop. Samsonov.
Just a good aggressive read by Samsonov there.
Hey, hey! Now across to Mata. In the middle, a shot and off the glove. Spectacular stop. And somehow Samsonov kept it out. Little jumble there. And it was close, but somehow Samsonov kept it out.
Be able to get it deep enough that they're able to get a change and not get caught out there fatigued.
Tavares a steal, Kerfoot a shot, glove stopped with Nylander on the doorstep to the attack here. Kerfoot back defensively along with Lilligren, then Larkin the shot, Samsonov able to fight that off. Now a hit to Nylander, here's Nylander busting in, fires into Nedeljkovic, got a piece of that, Matthews in front, and that hit a leg and went wide of the net, kept in by Hall, back to Matthews, and Bunting tried to give it back to Matthews and pops away, but got a penalty, and it looks like both are going. Wolman and Bunting.
And Bunting is going to be some mad on this one. Bunting, you know that he gets under your skin. He gets under Wallman's skin, and he draws a penalty. He draws so many, but he's going to get one here. You be the judge. There's the hard hit, nothing called there. And then what Bunting knows is if he goes back, he absorbs one. Okay, he's going to get one, takes another one.
So it is Wallman cross-checking and Bunting embellishment. Four skeeters aside. Direction and handing it off to Nylander, who hands it off to Tavares, who fires, and that's kicked away by Nedeljkovic. Lilligren across. Nylander again, great move, and he fired it wide. What a chance for 88, who's had more than a couple looks in the second period. But now back comes Larkin. Ben Chiron to deep. Fired that high. Around it goes. Matthews has got a burst. Here's Austin Matthews in. Taken down, and Nedeljkovic is able to hold on. And Casper will bounce that back towards Samsonov, who has to hold it with 1.8 left on the clock. And got a little activity here between Lilligren and Marco Casper in the scouting report was that the rookie had a little bit of an edge to him, but now Sider and Hall.
Kind of came out of nowhere. It hasn't been an overly chippy game. Raymond obviously was in the forefront as he's going after Bunting again.
Michael Bunting's got under the collar of Lucas Raymond.
I thought I heard misconduct at the end of that.
It is Bunting.
I wondered.
He got chased back by two Red Wings who continued pushing him, and it's Bunting who gets the call. Here's Nylander, shot off the leg of Sherratt. Back to the line, fanning on it, Hall. It's a breakaway. Andrew Kopp is in, and he fired that off target. So the Leafs get a reprieve. Thought he was ready to go off, but he's going to go to the net. Tavares shot, and the rebound went to the blue paint. Tavares going to swing it around, and finally Nedeljkovic will cover.
Boy, Edvinson may have just saved a goal there.
And Abruzzese wards him off, and Larkin will draw a penalty. Nylander will swat it around near side. Tavares knocked out, but Matthews there to the net. Matthews stopped by Nedeljkovic. Deep for Tavares. Jaren Krook in front of the net. Nylander on that far flank. Tavares gives it back to 88. Morgan Riley for Matthews. And back. Riley scores! Looks like Tavares with the tip in front. It's a 3-2 game.
And there's the game changer there. It's a power play that you have to score on to give your building a little bit of life, give your bench life. And as he's done all year long, a career year on the power play by Tavares.
Now one back of Ian Turnbull on the all-time leap defense point flip. As it bounced in front, shot loose, and Matthews knocked down by Walden. So far in the third period, that pass hit the leg of Kubalik. A quick counter, Tavares, and that's broken up by Walden, who had the stick knocked out of his hands on the Tavares shot. Back comes Larkin, dropping Perron. Moritz Seider. Rod fires, and a rebound goal! The first two shots of the period, and Larkin restores the two-goal lead.
That's twice now the Red Wings have countered a good scoring chance by the Leafs with a goal at the other end.
Two for Larkin, and now 30 on the year, his third 30-goal campaign. Up ahead, Chiasson redirects to center. Brody up for Zahorna with Kerfoot. Zahorna fires, and the rebound went past Kerfoot. Olimata's moved up. Jaren Krook watching him. Walk side of the net in front. Oh, what a stop! Samsonov robbing Bergeron to keep the Leafs in touch.
What a reflex reaction by Samsonov.
Cornerstone of the rebuild for. There's a shot off the post by Riley. Off the boards to Tavares in front, bouncing puck. Leafs get it back. Great keep there by Bunting to retrieve the puck. And now past Riley, down the ice, bouncing toward the net, and it's in.
Hat trick.
And Dylan Larkin will get the hat trick. Just his second career hat trick, as that one just headed up to reach the Leaf net.
And just trying to win that puck battle. There's a few bouncing puck in the front. There's a good chance there by Tavares with the quick turnaround. Bunting gets his stick on that, but it goes off Bunting's and then rolling in. And Kubalik, or Perron rather. Yeah, that deflected off Bunting's stick and went up and over. And had the good roll. There's the captain's reaction as the third one goes in the empty net.
And the clock drains. And the Detroit Red Wings will split the series this year as they win their second and just their second here in Toronto in their last 11 visits.